Hello and welcome to All, from the horrifying and disgusting Dead Man's Fingers, to an incredible attempt at illegal immigration, not to mention the hideous and sinister sculptures of an artist with twisted ideas. Here are the 10 most shocking sequences that you will certainly see for the first time. Let's get started. To promote a new blockbuster, some Hollywood studios don't hesitate to put the means, and the big ones. For the launch of the movie Spider-Man Homecoming in 2017, Marvel Studios had decided to join forces with an airline company in order to charter a plane with the colors of Spider-Man. The Australian low-cost company Jetstar has thus repainted one of its Airbus A320 with a close-up of Spider-Man from the film. But to make the inaugural trip of this aircraft even more unusual and surprising, the organizers of this little publicity stunt thought of inviting the most fervent fans of Peter Parker to be part of the privileged passengers. The latter, of course, did not decline this providential invitation, and as you can see on the pictures, they dressed up for the circumstances. They are an army of Spider-Men in red and blue costume who have surged that morning on the tarmac of the airport. The invasion of killer spiders could be avoided, but to see these images, those of the Spider-Men certainly could not be contained, for the greatest dismay of the customs service. Would you like a sloppy mushroom omelet? Or maybe you'd prefer a good old-fashioned creamy, tasty wild mushroom sauce? But we are sure that after watching this sequence, your perception of gastronomic mycology will change considerably. Look at this unspeakable fungal species, which literally seems to come from beyond the grave. They are called, appropriately enough, Dead Man's Fingers. Because as you can see, these mushrooms look like the hooked fingers of a zombie emerging from its grave. These mushrooms, which go by the scientific name of Xylaria polymorpha, are in fact polymorphic spores, which originate on dead or rotting trunks, preferably of beech trees. Growing in small bulbous clusters, the polymorphic Xylaria very often present a gnarled and cadaverous aspect, like the fingers or toes of a long dead person. It is useless to say that these ugly little nightmare mushrooms are not edible, and that they probably taste like a stiff, although we are not sure. But between us, who could dare to taste even a small bite to try to find out? You can't play with an adult female reticulated python with impunity, especially when she tries to defend her precious offspring. And even if you are as experienced as a reptile specialist, you may well lose some feathers. In this amazing sequence, you can see the famous keeper of the California Reptile Zoo, Jay Brewer, handling a beautiful specimen of a reticulated python of more than 6 meters long for at least 120 kilograms. The big snake was incubating its eggs, which were about to hatch, which of course made it super aggressive. But for them to hatch properly, it was imperative to put them in an artificial hatchery, and for that, it was necessary to be able to remove them from under their mother. Even for a skilled animal expert like Jay, the task was extremely difficult, and despite all his precautions, he could not avoid a bite directly on the face. Fortunately for him, pythons, like all large constrictor snakes, are not venomous, and good old Jay will get away with a minor scratch, although he did have a few scares that he won't soon forget. Often nicknamed the Tiger of the Grass because of its extreme ferocity, the praying mantis is an excellent hunter who feeds mainly on living insects. It catches him with the help of its two terrible big legs, cut like machetes with sharp spikes, and which have the particularity to relax at very high speed. Thanks to its deadly weapons, the praying mantis hits the bullseye almost every time. Well, except when it comes to the virtual flies, of course, because as you can see in this unusual video, a praying mantis tries in vain to catch flies on a smartphone screen. The poor insect obviously couldn't tell the difference between a 3D simulated fly and a real juicy and plump fly. The praying mantis then religiously set out on the hunt, but as we could expect, it will come back empty-handed from this one. Hold on to your seats, because the following sequence is going to shake things up. These amazing images come from us from the Bay of Fundy, off the coast of New Brunswick in Canada. The sea, always very rough in these waters, is terribly cold and hostile, but for humpback whales, this place is as popular as a seaside resort could be for tourists. The cold waters of the bay are full of krill, tiny crustaceans that are the favorite food of cetaceans. They flock by the thousands from all over the world towards this delicious feast, licking their lips, or rather, their baleen. This enormous concentration of these splendid marine mammals offers us the opportunity to see intense and magnificent scenes. Like this gigantic and majestic humpback whale, which emerges in all its splendor from the tumultuous waves. Admire all the power and magnificence that emanates from this animal of more than 14 meters for a weight of 30 tons. What you see jumping in the air as easily and with the lightness of a dolphin weighs in fact the equivalent of 3 school buses. It is better to enjoy the show from a good distance if you don't want to see your boat capsize or end up crushed under the impact. Everyone knows the fable of the hare and the tortoise, and the great moral lesson it teaches us. There's no point in running. You must always start on time. In any case, this is what Jean de La Fontaine teaches us in his story. But we have to believe that this famous French writer did not see this video, because it would have surely incited him to choose another moral for the fable, or even choose another animal to illustrate the slowness. Indeed, the turtle that you see on this sequence has nothing to envy to Usain Bolt in terms of speed. Look at the ease with which it gallops on the treadmill on which we put it, and which we put almost at the maximum of its speed. And seeing her gamboling like a Thompson's gazelle, one thinks that not even the fastest hare in the world could match her sprinting performance. We knew the tortoise ninjas. Now we discover the sprinting tortoises. The nightmare vision that will follow you in this sequence may well offend your sensibility, so we strongly advise you skip it, if you have a weak stomach. For those who are still here, we let you admire the incredible but not very appetizing spectacle of the molt of a young cricket. This complex process allows these insects to develop and grow, since they will undergo several molts throughout their growth. The cricket in this video is undergoing its last metamorphosis, which will allow it to finally reach the adult stage, with complete wings and functional reproductive organs. This terrifying scene is in fact only a stage in the life of this nocturnal insect, which has always been the perfect soundtrack to the night. And when we think about it, we can say to ourselves that this uncommon spectacle and that only the wild nature can afford us could well have influenced certain directors of the horror cinema. And here we think more of Ridley Scott with his Alien. Don't you see a certain resemblance between the terrifying polymorph of the film and this inoffensive insect molting? Modern art has always gathered a collection of the most vile and traumatic horrors that can be imagined. But with this vision of horror, be prepared to suffer a real anaphylactic shock or a craniocerebral trauma. The horrible creature you are looking at is supposedly a contemporary work of art born from the twisted imagination of the young British artist Tim Lewis. The latter is used for all kinds of monstrosities, and you only have to take a quick look at his Instagram page to find yourself facing a sordid museum of horrors. Nicknamed the scary thing that walks, this ugly automaton has already given nightmares to the visitors of the gallery where it is exposed. They do not know where to turn when they find themselves facing this ugly robot half-human, half-ostrich, and who makes weird signs of the hand moreover. But just imagine the face of the unfortunate night cleaner, who while quietly doing his cleaning, will find himself face-to-face with this horrible creature. Illegal immigration from Africa to Western European countries has been an extremely worrying phenomenon in recent years. The ever-increasing poverty and the incessant armed conflicts have indeed undermined the future of the Black Continent, which has created an ever-increasing influx towards Western countries. The controls and the surveillance at the borders have been increased, because as you will see on this shocking sequence, the migrant networks do not stop innovating to try to cross the Mediterranean Sea. This video was recorded by Guardia Civil in the border post of Melilla, a small Spanish enclave located on Moroccan territory. In these terrible images, you can see the incredible attempt of clandestine immigration of two desperate young people who dreamed of the European El Dorado. These two poor migrants had indeed the idea to hide inside mattresses, in which they literally sewed themselves inside. In this way, and even if they risked asphyxiating because of lack of oxygen, these two unfortunate illegal immigrants thought they could escape the vigilance of the Spanish police. But it must be said that with the advanced technological means that the latter has, it was a lost cause. The two unfortunate migrants were nevertheless able to be rescued from a certain death, because with the heat and lack of air, it could have well been two corpses that were going to be taken out of these old mattresses. Get ready for a nightmarish vision, and don't say we didn't warn you, because to close this video, we left you the best as always for the end. Well, this time, we'll say that it's more the worst than the best. So watch by yourself and tell us if these sculptures don't inspire you an intense disgust and a deep feeling of uneasiness. These ugly monstrosities that adorn the most exclusive museums and galleries of the planet are a living example of what can easily be described as degenerate art. His gargantuan sculptures, representing decadent and decrepit human bodies, are straight out of the sick mind of their creator, the Australian artist Hans Ronald Mueck. Indeed, the latter lets his gloomy vision of life and his pronounced taste for the morbid show through his enormous sculptures made of silicone and polyester resin. The meticulous details of these unhealthy statues give them a terrifying realism, which really makes us believe that they are really alive and looking at us. But the highlight of the show, or should we say, the coffin in which we should bury ourselves after visiting this exhibition, remains the immortal infant of more than 5 meters long, which is lying on the ground. This totally abject sculpture is entitled A Girl, and it's supposed to represent for the artist, in any case, all the suffering that is linked to being born in this world. Well, we can already choose not to visit your exhibition, Mr. Artist. That will already avoid this suffering, isn't it? And that's it for today. What do you think of these 10 totally incredible and surprising video sequences? Which one of them impressed you the most? Tell us in the comments, and if you like this video, don't forget to put a like and subscribe and activate the notifications. See you soon for new discoveries out of the ordinary.